The Bible says in Matthew 6:12, "And forgive us our debts as we also forgive our debtors." Debt? How much do you owe? How much do I owe? I found some stats saying that the average American owes $90,460. Some of that debt may be home or land that has equity, but a lot of it is credit cards that were used for vacation or experiences gone, with interest rates that keep growing. A lot of people end up filing for bankruptcy. Debt that just hangs over us and it drags us down. You can't pay it off. Wouldn't it be great if someone would forgive your loans, pay your credit card bills, your debt? Wouldn't that just be amazing? By praying the Lord's Prayer, you are admitting, God, I owe you a debt that I cannot pay. I have sinned, and the wages of sin is death. And you paid a debt for me that you didn't know. Help me to forgive others that way as well.